Something to learn from today. This is what happens when you become arrogant. First of all, BCCI. Second is our IPL. BCCI and IPL. Calm down. You're not the god. This is reality. You're not playing for IPL. You're playing for your country, yeah? It's so important. Put it in your mind. You can be the richest board in the world. You're playing for your country. On the pitch, you have to show. Bullshit this is.